Over 4,600 people died in Puerto Rico as a result of Hurricane Maria. Many of those deaths could have been prevented had we have had a real, legitimate president in office.